Now Rangers done a nice job here early blocking shots. A couple of pretty good attempts by the Islanders were blocked.
And here we go. It's Avery and Gervais. They came together along the boards. They came together again, dropped the gloves. And Avery drops Gervais. So 2 minutes, 28 seconds in. Sean Avery gets involved, as we knew he would.
Oh, boy, this crowd is into it. I mean, this crowd is into it. They're on their feet. Gervais, not normally known to be a player that's a fighter. But this is what goes on with the Islanders and Rangers. We haven't seen this. There's a hit first by Gervais on Avery. Avery wanted a penalty. None was called. There's the hit. Looked like a clean hit to me. Solid hit. But Avery says, wait a second. You can't do that. And he says, okay, fine. And I'll tell you what, Gervais was ready as well. And again, Gervais not known for this type of play. But this game has got a different feel.